Hey guys, Herb here.
Welcome back. So what I'm doing here is that I got these crappy fenders and took off my factory fenders right over there. And there's so much flaws. Got a crack over here. So I'm drilling a hole. I'm using a silver Sharpie, by the way. Drilling holes. Based on what my bolts are aligned to. On to this. Driver's side. Got a crack over here. Now I know why it's cheap. I don't need to drill everything. Yep. Just for fun. I still got my factory fenders. So yeah. I'll be putting those on, combination of Velcros and zip ties. And that's pretty much it for this episode. Why do you mean? So, I'll get back to you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching, and hit me up subscribe button and hit like if you want. So yeah, bye.